NHL 21 with my boy Ellipse Reaper over here for Tallahassee Tiger Sharks. Let's get it.
This will be the third time I've gone live in under 5 hours for a different game. Oh, Christ. I'm fucking hungry, dude. Had dinner like an earlier hour today, like 7, like a normal person would. Or not even, bro, like 6, probably. Shit, I don't even remember what time I ate food, bro. Yo, Tate.
What's going on?
Wait, you gonna say?
My bad, bro.
You gonna fucking start the lobby? Let's see how long it takes me to get a viewer. I got a dude. I got 2 viewers on COD in like under 10 seconds.
Dude, not even my Ghost of Tsushima gameplay has 130 views.
True. See, I can't really check that because I'm streaming on Twitch, so I can't check like previous views. I mean, if you go to my channel, you can see my stream from earlier. My hour-long For Honor stream ended up with 2 viewers.
All right, let's get it. We're playing multiple score gasms. All right, let's beat them.
All right, yeah, no, bro. I'm turning off my stream until I get a Ethernet cable.
Really?
Yeah. My ping just went from 500 to 50. Like on other games, I can get away. Like I gotta have an Ethernet cable, man. I don't have enough Wi-Fi power in my household to do this shit. It was when I was on my computer, it was letting me rewatch my For Honor stream that I played for an hour. I played for an hour, bro. I had some good games, too, man. Like, some really fucking tight duels, and I played a couple of Dominions where I had some insane anti-ganks, like 3-on-1s wins, you know what I'm saying? Opening face-off
is just seconds away. Yeah, I feel that. Here we go. That was close. Oh, this dude's cherry picking up here hard.
I'm coming, I'm gonna split.
The pass is a little too tight.
It's all good. I don't know what to do when I'm just like standing in front of the keeper like that.
Good save.
Yeah, that was a good save. Nice play though. Way to see it.
I'll take a short post on them.
Yeah, they don't slide very quick there when you come around the back. Still lots of time left. You play with an Ethernet cable, right?
Yeah. All the way connected to my room.
Keeps your ping pretty steady, right, when you're playing on stream?
Yeah, I've never really had any issues on stream.
Facts. Yeah, I gotta get an Ethernet cable.
How's that not icing? And that is.
Do I look like a scientist? I don't know.
The setters will glide into the dot.
I don't fucking know anything. How about this game, man? Dude, that guy was just flicking off. Bro! There's no way! That guy was just flicking off the camera. That was insane.
Oh, I almost had that one.
He got thunderstruck.
That's not good.
Really good. Could have had the easy goal. He didn't want it, huh? But it's turned aside. Back up middle. Shit, he blocked it. Dude, we have the vision right now. We gotta use it, you know what I'm saying?
No, we're doing good.
I just wish that shot would have gotten through, man. That was going to be a fucking goal.
In the final moments of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. The Silvertips win the draw. Illinois on the attack. Quick pass to Pusey. Here they are on the attack. A chance for the slot. Stones them in front. The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save. The Silvertips have it against the wall. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Tallahassee's got the puck. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Sends it over. Turn that one aside.
Grab it. Ah. Would they have to grab it and get rid of it?
Takes the puck along the boards. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Here's a blast.
Nice shot.
Dude, that almost went in, bro. Yeah, Jackson is bringing the fucking heat right now. Team whose last name is Cap.
Yeah, we should have had like 2 or 3 goals by now, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it'd be okay.
No, they haven't done much with it.
Opening face off here in this second period is about set to go. Still no score in this one. We'll see if period number 2 finds ourselves a goal. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Illinois's got to look up at that clock and be pretty fortunate that this game
That's
is scored.
Unfortunate.
Here he comes, in on the breakaway! And rings it off the post!
Oh, that's a bad sound to hear. You
what?
Make a good shot, you beat the goalie, and the puck's coming back.
Goalies like that sound, though. Scooped up along the wall by Lee.
Did not mean to pass to myself there, but...
Obviously.
It almost worked out, actually.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to James.
Oh.
What's those sticks?
Here they come on the attack.
That's not good. They're fast as shit.
The same speed as we are.
Nothing doing. That plan didn't work. Look out, a 2.
I got you on the drop.
And it takes a shot. Makes the stop with the blocker.
They're just cherry picking at this point.
Yep, penalty.
Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. It's a 3-on-1. Slides it across. Big. And here's a chance with
there we
a
go.
Shot on the way.
Yeah, I drew a penalty earlier.
As soon as the hands go up when they start to bleed with the ref, you know.
And kept the puck too.
Bishop's at center and ready to go.
Oh. What the hell? He didn't slide.
The two guys moving on the ice. One of them makes the shot, but the goaltender comes up large. Getting closer to the halfway point.
Why didn't he slide, Tate?
Still no score in this one. James has won the draw. Look out. Yeah, that you didn't say that quick enough. He got flattened.
I'm away.
Oh, shit.
Moves the puck over to Bishop. They've got numbers. Here's the pass.
Oh, yeah, held up. He was sitting there. Dude, man, this is really just cherry picking over here. And he still just lost the icing. That's sad.
Well past the midway mark of this period.
That's very depressing.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
Oh, I thought I could clean up that rebound.
Man, they're just cherry picking. That's all they've done this whole game.
Well, once they realized we were better than them, yeah.
Once you escape the pack, it's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you, you're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time. Illinois up by one here in this second period. Kind of a surprise though, Ray. They haven't played very well at all. And
let's get this.
The lead, it's not been a game they're very comfortable with. They've got numbers. Sends it across. And they can't convert the play.
Let's go.
They've been working hard to get this game back to level. And that goal will do it.
We ain't here to mess around.
Teammates and say, is anybody going to cover the high slot? He was so open, he was able to hammer home the one-timer. The centerman glide into position. Illinois got a hold of the puck off the draw. Booming shot, and it comes up with the save.
Oh, let's get it, baby. Let's keep it even. Take the lead.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1.
Oh,
and that's broken up. Great poke check on the reach. Moves it quickly over to Jackson.
He's cutting to mid.
Big set up the skate and score.
No.
Oh, goal interference, man. That's tough.
Not goalie interference. Kicked in. They're saying your skate hit it.
Oh. I was wondering because I was like, I definitely didn't goalie interfere him there.
Nope. James wins it in the neutral zone. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Denies him, he got all of it. Here's a chance, fires the wrist shot. Great reflexes, another save. Dead center, excellent save. Pusey's got the puck in his own zone.
What is he doing all the way offside, dude?
Tallahassee's coaches have talked about stick positioning to us before the game. There's a great example. They've done it all night. The Sharks continue to lead here.
I'm
going to
pick up the intensity.
Offense's own faceoff, and he wins the draw. Manages to hang on. There's going to be a regret in this one. That might be it. Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just missed the pass.
And ooh.
The post.
That was close. All right.
Period comes to an end. Lucky us. We've got one more period to go in what has been a fun one.
We're playing like really good hockey, dude. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's not bad. It's the thing that's annoying.
Third period is just around the corner, so don't even
Oh shit, dude, they counted your goal.
What?
Dude, they said that you kicked it in on the announcer thing. I guess they actually reviewed it.
I didn't realize that. They did count it. Let's go. That's so good. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Hey, now we're up. That's big. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third
period. We are underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts? So they actually review the plays in this game. That's like...
Yeah, no, when it does that, they actually do it. It's just... I just thought it was not a goal, but I was wondering why it went to center face. Well, the thing is, they can't call that kicking because I never had the forward motion. It just hit my skate. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And he makes the save. And he coughs it up with the
pass. Cutting to the slot. Blocked in traffic. That's a lot of good saves. Moves it on over to Bishop. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Got the drop.
Oh, I just lost so much stamina from that hit. Woohoo! Let's go!
Did you see that girl's sign? It said, Anthony, I want you to take me to prom.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Tallahassee's now widened the lead to 2 in this third period. What's pretty interesting was one of the guys told me as they came out for the start of the third period, the coaches didn't come in. They left it to the players, wanted them to run.
I think Adam's watching now, because I just got another viewer, and he texted me and asked if what I was streaming.
Sick. Lead it early in this third
period. Let's get it. Tallahassee's won the faceoff. Wrist shot from the slot. I went over.
I know. It bounced off the keeper.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no.
So, yeah.
I know. That's I couldn't turn fast enough. More than half the period left to
play. Tallahassee's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. We're killing this team right now.
Blocked it. The Sharks gain possession along the wall. I'm coming. You got me on the drop. If only Adam had this game, bro, we could use a third.
I mean, we game share.
True. Quick feed to Bishop.
And they send it right back to him. There's the whistle. That's tripping.
I knew you were going to send that pass, bro, right?
Yeah, I was hitting it. No, yeah, I was hitting it, but it tripped me. A little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up. He's definitely, he doesn't slide like he used to.
Yeah, you know.
Which makes it interesting. How'd that second one not go in? It was wide open. Terrible aim shot right there. Tallahassee's got the edge in the shot department,
a big reason why they lead here in this third period. Let's get Jackson the hat trick. Puck has dropped and we are back underway.
How did I not get that interception? Jeez. That's tough.
Keeper didn't even move.
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset. It changes the way you approach this. and you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal.
Nothing doing on that. Tallahassee's gained possession along the boards. Here's a chance. Puts the puck on net.
Oh, fuck, I missed the corner. Anything, and that's been the same size I'm underneath.
That was too tight of a hit. No, that's not good.
You like that? I threw the stick out there, baby, and it worked. I'm up back, I'm back, I'm back.
He can't be held up once he gets rid of the puck. He gets it on the other side. Feeds it on over to Bishop. It's a 2-on-1. Takes a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Pushes it across to Pusey. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. His reflexes on display tonight. And a great heads-up defensive play here. The Sharks have it now. Great feed from the left side. Sends it over. And makes
it's a little too tight.
Yeah, it was just a
little. Oh my god.
The Sharks continue to lead, but man, they've been close a number of times.
No.
Let me get a goal, Tate. Oh, how did he save it?
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Skates in behind the cage. Quick shot. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
My goal.
I got it off to you, baby.
Let's go. Bringing it in the...
Man, how did game. I get that? How did I get that pass off, man?
Oh, that was close,
bro. That was so close.
Tallahassee's puck possession really the difference tonight in your mind, Ray?
I would say so, because the game was close and really never spread out. They had the puck more, so they were more dangerous than their opponents.
Started off with 2 points. You know how it be. 3 assists, man. You know, 3 points. Probably a few defensive points in there.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is Jack Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.
We're almost in gold. On to the next one.
Let's do it. Dap. Playing against Dap. I would say this is a newly formed club, man, but we're in Division 7, right? These guys are low levels for their club to be this high, right?
Yeah, it could be.
Dude, the rank one team. Oh, we're in a different division now, bro. Did you see that? We're in a different cup championship now.
Yeah, we're in what, 7?
Yeah. So we're in the next cup championship. We're no longer in the Division 10-9-8 championship. Weird. I noticed because I didn't
see. Was
that
our first game 7 or Division 7?
Yeah, I think so. Collect it. These guys have good ice positioning, bro.
Yeah, they do. You saw them drop in.
Yeah. It looks like they're going to be playing one guy cherry picking, too.
Well, that was a CPU.
No, they don't have a CPU.
Oh, I didn't even realize that shit. I got puck. Let's go.
Yeah. I got rid of the puck, man. I knew he was going to level me, so it's like. Here's his chance, one-on-one with the goalie. Makes the save. Bro, he just isn't sliding, bro. Nowhere to go. The puck's got no lane into the net. The goalie, I'm going to have to do something different. Hicks wins the draw on their own end.
Vajrahulahi's stick handling in his own zone. And now he moves it to Hicks. What? So, why didn't I pick that up? Willie went right through me. Tallahassee's got the puck along the wall. Couldn't complete the play. Dusseldorf's got him along the wall. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. Couldn't connect on that pass. Dismiss that chance. Dusseldorf's grabbed a hold of the puck. The Warhawks take it across the blue line. That's off a stick. Made the stop on the play. As the puck skips into the crowd to one lucky fan. We're gonna face. Thought I blocked that. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless.
Tallahassee's got it in the defensive zone. Think he's got a take off. Away. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender. It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go with it. The goalie makes a save. Trying to get free. Oh, misses the net. Oh, man, he's got to get it on the net. The thing's been in the same place for 100 years. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here's a blast. Stops it with a glove. Quick glove hand here. He gets the glove out to make the stop. Look out, a two-on-one. Stopped by the goaltender. Ooh, they almost put that in. No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out. And that one stopped. Dusseldorf's got the puck in the defensive end. Stays with it. Oh boy. Pulled us all out.
Yeah, dude. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We're still scoreless. The Warhawks win it. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. Answered the call there.
What? Where'd my... I don't really know. Here's a short pass to Keller. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke. Away. Trying to shake the defender.
Here's a chance. Nice goal. Let's go, Drake. We need the lead on this team big time.
I don't even know how I scored that. I kind of want to watch it. If you don't mind. Because he's carrying the puck in a shooting spot...
The goalie still has to guard against whether he's gonna deke or not.
I still didn't see it. Okay, it went in. That's okay.
Yeah, it went in. What do you mean?
I know. I'm just saying. I don't know how I scored that. I don't know like where it went in the goal. I guess it went near post, but like I'm confused. Collect it. I'm dropping.
A chance, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Right up the gut, here they go. Quick pass to Vaji Holahi. Tries to get the puck to James. And we've got a 2-on-1. Whoa. He scores! I believe
let's get it.
Nicely done.
Yeah, the coaches want you to stay aggressive after you score. They do that, and they're able to put another one up on the board. Tallahassee's boasting a comfortable 2-0 lead. Ray, what are you seeing down at ice level?
Domination, James. They've got the puck the whole time. Eventually, you're going to crack the other goalie, and they have a second time.
The Sharks move it in.
Centered out in front. That was a good block.
Can't catch up to the pass. Well, lots of jump at both ends of the ice here as the first period comes to an end. 2-0 after 20 minutes of play. As both teams make their way to the room.
Oh, okay, better angle here. I near posted him, yeah.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
We can pick up our passing a little bit. We're 51% on passing, bro.
Teams with a chance to recharge and refresh in this second period, about set to get underway. Hicks wins the draw.
Tate.
I'm back.
From the left side, takes it at center. Fires it. Turns him away. Puck scooped up by Bishop. Tries to get it over. To James. Breakaway. Denied by the goaltender.
Yeah, he comes out to follow the shooter back. You've got to keep the same
speed. Nice pass.
Perfect job.
Takes it to the front.
Yeah, I tried.
Sharp reaction save.
Tallahassee's got a hold of it against the wall.
Here you go.
Quick shot. Comes up with a stop.
You put this kind of pressure on
him. And then he crushed.
He can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Got a hold of it along the wall. The Sharks are on the attack. Slides it across. And he'll go one-on-one with the goaltender with a penalty shot.
Yeah, just try something different, man.
Funny, coaches always tell you, get your
try like a, try going across the goal with a toe drag. Like, do the same swoop in or something.
Or take it back to NHL 20 and do that.
You barely scored that, somehow.
Dude, so close. That was way too close. But I'll take it. We need to be up on this team, and we are.
I'm coming for the drop if you want to slap her.
Go to center ice for the penalty shot.
I'm pretty sure you can do the looping arc and then toe drag really close to the keeper and tuck it. But
the equivalent of the showdown at high noon is set to go. Makes the stop under.
That's close. He's got pad on it. Because he dropped.
Yeah, he did. It's weird.
Tallahassee's offense came to play in a big way.
It's whatever, though. I'm good. Oh my gosh. I just got cleared out.
The Shark scoop it up along the boards. Here he is.
Oh, I'm set that rebound.
Great block there. Tonight's in front.
High quality chance, high quality.
Funny how, like, I use all my force, and since I'm small, I still don't hit the guy that hard.
Yeah, I know, I feel the same way, but that advantage...
Yeah, hit the post. The goalie was out, and then...
But, dude, that advantage is worth too much. Like, being able to do that... Yeah, the speed is worth too much. Like, I'll take the fucking deficit on the hits.
Oh, 100%.
To be able to do what we do now. I mean, we play a different game now than we did before, man. You know what I mean?
Oh, 100%. We play quicker, too, in the offense.
Yeah, we also possess
it. Like, even when we possess it more, we're playing quicker. Oh, I should have had that one.
I'm gonna carry. Ah, shit. I just didn't want to pass it in case he picked that shit. I'm coming if you want to cross, but you need to score.
I toe-dragged into him. Wrong way. Alright. Wrong way, guy. Man, trip me, bro.
That guy, the defender is a level one, so you know what I mean?
The defender's a level one?
Yeah.
Damn,
so is their center. Their center's a level one. Their wingers are level 14. Nice recovery save.
Yeah, also it was kind of like a weak pass, though. I mean, a weak shot. Weird.
Damn, that was good hockey. You can't really take that away from.
No, they're chilling with that one.
Yeah, there was no cheese right there. That was just good hockey, man. If we had three, we could move the puck that smoothly.
No, where's goal?
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. I'm still in disbelief that I actually. Dude, I love how Teddy still watches that guy's stream that we... you weren't there. Shit. We were trolling on YouTube streams one night at the crib. We were going in people's chat and talking shit, and then we told this one guy who trick shots on Fortnite that if he hit a 720... if he, like, I don't know, it was some kind of shit. We told him if he hit some kind of shot, we'd donate a grand, and then he hit it. I'm playing with one hand right now, sorry. Bro, we told him that we'd give him a grand if he hit it, and he fucking actually hit it, and we didn't do anything, obviously, but... I'm drop off. Zigzag. I'm open. Nice, I'm here. Oh, whoa, he got that poke in there.
Yeah, that was really quick. Oh,
no. Go, Tate. You're so much faster than him, bro.
Who are you passing to, bro?
Myself.
I see that. And he just tripped me because he just fell, basically.
Which one of us is it on? Oh, it's you. I was like, we both ate shit there.
No. No.
I feel like they definitely changed the penalty shot meta, bro.
They did. And it was what we were doing, but I think they changed it again.
We just gotta wait until we see somebody score one, and then we know.
Yeah, but it has to be like a clear as day, like... Oh, I almost had him. I really just hit my foot and passed it to him.
Yeah, I mean, you always got me open on that left side on that. I don't know how well it would work out. Giving me the puck, that's what they're doing.
Oh, what a save.
Bro, how did he make that save?
Like the dive block?
Yeah, that was slick.
Dusseldorf. What a loser name.
Here in the back half of this period, and it's been a pretty one-sided affair to this point. It's 4-1. James wins it in the offensive zone. Possession earned on the draw, James. We'll see.
What? I didn't put that shot when he first passed it to me, and my guy just finished it anyways.
How did neither of us get that one? We both just skated through the puck.
NHL logic. Hey, was that meant to be a saucer to me?
No.
You gotta charge it up. Yeah,
don't know who that was on,
earlier.
But okay.
That was me earlier. Watch this, watch this. Too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. I'm just chilling. Takes a deep breath, and here we go. Big time. I don't know what to do.
I just hear click 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 like a controller like. And then he still only just went one way. There was nothing to that at all. For how many clicks I heard, there was nothing.
Bro, I flicked it back and forth so fast it probably didn't even register it.
Hicks has the puck inside the defensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Keller. Feeds the puck over to Bishop. And look at this, a 3-on-1.
You like my hit, bro? I was a dime of a hit on you.
Yeah, I gave you a perfect shot too. You fucking poked it at the keeper.
You gotta buff a stat sheet once you score 4 goals on him, come on. That'd be nice.
No.
Tallahassee's got it in the offensive zone. Here he is, shot right in front.
The hell was that, CPU?
Oh, CPU was wide open in the middle.
What is he doing with that puck so long? And as he
stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Oh my god, please give me another goal.
Why was that such a fast pass? Woo! I got it back to you, don't worry.
I hit the keeper in the fucking shin.
Way too close.
Alright, bro, I need one more for the Hattie.
The good thing he one times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot. And he beats.
I need one more for the Hattie, bro. I feel like I could get a Hattie in 17 seconds. Key in today's game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Here's a blast. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And now he moves it to Bishop. Couldn't find the intended target. Here's the shot. Score!
Or you can just score.
Let's go.
Spreading the love, baby. We're spreading the love.
Yeah, it's not going to end quick enough for them either. They are
I'm not going to lie, when this game first started, I was like, this team's not bad. I'll take my words back
on
that.
They aren't bad. They still aren't bad, though.
They just didn't do much with it. That's about it. For how they started.
Man, they were in this offensive zone all the time. You almost forgot who was in goal for them.
No kidding.
So where are we golfing tomorrow? Heilemann?
Yeah.
At 3?
Yeah.
Thanks so much for joining us. That's late as fuck. No, so it's me and you versus Ted and Cass?
Most likely, if Cass is coming.
Ted told me Cass was coming when I texted him.
Then yes.
Alright, so me and you are gonna win?
Should. One of the ranges day, I was looking way better than the other day.
I played at Killarn today.
Killarn's not bad.
Killarn's a super nice course, man. I played for free, too. My first drive was perfect off the tee. Every drive after that, fucking shit. I switched to my 3-wood driving and I did really well with it.
3-wood is a safe bet off the tee.
Dude, my ping is so high right now. I don't even know why either. Everybody's asleep, my ping's over 200.
All right, let's get it. We're on a 2-game streak right here.
If I don't lag, we'll be fine, bro.
Have you been lagging? No.
Yeah, that's a cool logo. Screaming Eagle.
That one? That's the Washington Capitals logo.
I know. But I'm saying they're pulling it off with the name, too. You know what I'm saying?
And the jerseys. Those are clean.
They are indeed.
Alright, let's beat them.
Input lagging.
Jesus, man, just went crossbar down on us, basically. All right.
Well, wait, they set the tone. All right, bro.
He's trying to take it for himself.
So this 2-0. Is the kind of game
Nah, dude, we're winning this game. We're not about to lose our 2-game streak right here. Literally 2 minutes in. How did I not win that puck? Come on. Let's go.
Tallahassee's cut the lead to one. They're back at center ice and ready to get back into this.
Did you, boys? Easy.
Man, we're at home. Why don't we have our center logo on the ice?
From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Here's the pass. Tees him up, and he stands tall and goal. Oh, that was violent.
That's a
charge you right to the core when you get hit like that.
Moved to the middle, right in front with the shot. Came up with the save on that play.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
Grabs it in his own end. Gains the zone through the middle. Knocks the puck loose. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Washington's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Into the corner now. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Tallahassee's looking to break out of their own end. And we've got a two-on-one. Let's it go from the slot. Fantastic save. Trying
crap.
To shake the defender.
Makes come on, come on, come on.
Denies a big time save.
He thought he had him beat, but the goalie gets over to make a great stop.
Moved out in front. Couldn't make that one happen. The Sharks played along the boards.
Right, just pull it out, pull it out, pull it out.
To get it across to Bishop.
Don't force it.
Washington's moving it along the wing. Gains the zone. Shoots it. Oh, great glove save.
What?
There's
a chance right in the slot, and that's picked off in front. Here's a short pass to James.
Got me on the drop.
Snaps it on net. Blocker saved by
the just leaning right. Yep.
Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area.
Uh-oh. I knew it. Right as I got beat, I knew it.
I mean, it's you got beat. I was the guy on him.
I missed the hit.
You confused about the colors, Dave?
No, I missed my hit once he passed you.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Here's a blast. Big save right.
Imagine if we score something like that one day.
It's going to happen eventually. It's got to. I mean,
I've scored buzzer beaters, but it's not like, you know, just like an intense one-time slapper.
All right. The comeback starts here.
One of the best buzzer beaters I ever had was on the NHL 20, bro. Remember we were playing with Ben? I was playing defense. You dropped it to me on the offensive face, and I just slapped it into the fucking corner.
Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Jackson's taking it from his own end. Couldn't complete the play. Here's a chance to make
thank
something
you
happen inside the neutral zone. Pushes it across to James.
Fails. That's not good.
What are these passes, man?
Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Picking up some steam at
glad I had not seen that pass.
Quick pass to James. Here's a shot. He scores.
Let's go. That was a banger.
Mm-hmm.
Tallahassee's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
Look out, a two-on-one. And that one's turned away.
As soon as it started sliding, I just got in the middle to just try and cause chaos and hope it slide through.
Yeah.
Because that happens way too often.
It do.
Push.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close
nice
to the shooter.
Tries to feed it over to James. To the front. Turns it away.
Yeah, he's a sharp.
Come on. We can't be doing that if we're down.
He moved the puck as soon as I threw it. It a decent,
doesn't matter.
A decent poke check from the angle.
The puck and here he comes.
He's going straight towards him. What's he got to do? Oh my god, he almost scored it.
Nice save, Waggy.
But they continue to trail here in the second.
I don't even know if we have Waggy.
Lorenz has won the draw. Here's the chance to set up now. Loses possession after he takes a little hit.
It's a goal. Yep, all their goals are going to only be that.
I'm literally in between him and the puck.
Doing it on the road is a real nice trick.
Washington's now gone up by a pair in the second.
So they've got a two-goal lead. Some people say it's the worst lead in
guess what? I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two? Being up by two, right?
Of course it
Simple.
Is.
Nice zone entry on the left side. Tallahassee's going to play it from the corner. Hammers the shot. Makes the save. Oh, and another big stop.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
He gets that one too. Takes the feed.
Yeah, we're fine.
Nice zone entry from the right side. Oh, and that backfires.
Yeah, he tried to bounce pass to himself. Didn't work.
Right to the middle. Here's a chance in front. Made the stop on the play. And that's just out of reach. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Oh, set that in perfectly. One-on-one with the goaltender. Denies him.
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. And that's broken out. He was locked in there. Tallahassee's looking to break out. Moves it quickly over to James. And now he angles it across to Bishop.
Huge. What'd you come out with?
Washington's got it against the boards. Great stick work with the steal. Keeps hold of the puck. And he comes up with it.
We gotta get a goal here.
Yeah, we do.
In the final moments of this period,
it's not the end of the world if we don't, but
pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Big play inside the defensive zone. Oh, he'll feel that one. Unleashed, he scores! A friendly ping on that one. Yeah, great job.
Well, you also get your tip out. You still get a tip out. For like your card tips. What do you mean, yeah? What do you think those little yellow envelopes are? Yeah. I'm almost positive. Because they have like 30 in that lockbox. I know it's not just Buster, Hosters, and Servers. I mean, and Bus, yeah.
James wins it in the neutral zone.
Yeah, I'm almost.
There's the horn ending period.
Stealing what? How?
$15, they give me a 20, they tip zero on the thing. And I realize I'm not logging in that $5, I'm putting it in my pocket. Nowhere in that system do they even realize that I got that $5. And there's no way for them to know. I thought about it. Wait. Tonight there was people, instead of zero, they wrote cash. That might come up.
The moment of truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go.
Yo, what do I do with that cash that's like left over?
Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods as we get underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro was back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Washington's focus now is just locked down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
James wins the faceoff. Moves the puck. Sends it across.
Let's go, Drake. We're coming back. Good pass.
So is this the time the coach says the two-goal lead's the most dreaded lead in hockey?
Oh, yeah. Somebody's going to say it. Guaranteed down there. But now you're only down two. You've got to push the play. Take some chances. Get up the ice. You've got to get another one.
Passes right to the front. Oh. That one's broken up. Trying to shake loose.
You think you took too much?
Get to the other guy. Get to the other guy. What?
That's stupid.
Breakaway, James, you're up front, and if you've got confidence, you've got to sell your move and finish it off.
Washington's on fire tonight, and they show no signs slowing down in the third.
This has been
well, Drake, I thought we had a little shot, and they scored right after.
Tallahassee's got the puck. Gains the zone on the left wing. A chance right in front. Denies him. Whistle blown as that's redirected into the crowd. Tallahassee's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Great defensive play to break it up. Washington's got the puck along the wall.
Is that good for you?
Can't connect. Passes it over to Jackson. Cut into the front of the net. Moves it to Bishop. Whiffs on that. Excellent stick work on the play. Kind of lost control for a second there. He's got a little jump. Here he is on the backhand. Great save.
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
Yeah, they will. Do they go through all that shit?
Washington's moving it up the ice.
You hear what I'm saying?
Sends it out right in front. Scores. Wow.
Man, you've said that a lot with this guy. It's like every time he gets on the ice, the puck ends up in the back of the net.
What a night.
This is really terrific awareness here. He puts the shoulder fake on. Great hands. Pulls everybody out of position and lays a sauce over for his teammate to finish.
The Sharks win it. Slides the puck over. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Dim's fighting words.
The setters will glide into the dot. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway. And it's a quick pass to James. It's a 2-on-1 to his teammate, and makes a save.
I mean, she said all Casher here is...
Picked off in the open ice. Slides it across to James. Nice defensive robbery on that. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. Quick feed to James. Tallahassee's got the puck against the wall. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Strong defensive effort. Breakaway.
Tate, I'm telling you, you gotta make yourself shooter, man.
How is he scoring that fucking shot, dude?
It's because he's, like, the keepers slide pretty easy in this game. If you just throw some deeks, they'll move.
It's been nonstop. I like how they've scored and they've gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night. Puts it in deep. The Screaming Eagles gain control of the puck against the wall.
Well, if you're only declaring credit card tips, then that's exactly what that is. That's exactly what that is, then. Which then means you're walking away with like $200 from tonight. Yeah.